Hey, today I will be showing you how make photo burst on your iPhone. To do it, simply go to the camera app and hold the shutter as long as you want. It is that easy. All your photos will be stored in the camera roll. Thanks for watching.